All right, guys, let's hope this break was worth the wait. So we got Hit Parade Series 15, I think. Yep, Series 15 Limited Baseball. So it's box 23 out of 100. So this is a random last name letter break. So you've got Trout, Acuna, Hank Aaron, Sandy Koufax, Ken Griffey Jr., some huge names in here. And every spot gives you two random last name letters. So we're using 20 letters all together. So 10 spots total in this break. So Brett S. with one, Barry with one, John H. with one, Mike has got three, and then Doug picked up the last four spots. All right, so let's go ahead and randomize the last name letters. All right, so we'll mix this up five times. Let's randomize this five times as well. All right, here we go. So Barry, you've got last name letters F and V. Brett's got W and N. Doug, you've got B, H, L, E, P, A, S, and C. John, you've got R and D. And then Mike, you've got M, Y, K, J, G, and T. So the Acuna is going to Doug if we pull it. The Trout's going to Mike. And if we pull an Ohtani, we're going to have to randomize it because we don't have O. All right, so good luck. 23 out of 100. This is a unique one. We got a Gary Sanchez, 58 out of 75 for the Yankees, and this is from Topps High Tech. I can't even see what, it's always hard to read the lettering on the back of these cards. So it is from, I'm trying to even look at the logo on here. I don't know what year, but it's going to be a Topps High Tech, and it's going to be last name S, and that's going to be going to Doug. So Doug scored the hit, another one in your pocket this week. Nice hit there, and we'll get that card in the mail to you tomorrow. So appreciate you guys jumping in on the limited baseball.